And you know what? As always, Jick, I guaranteed satisfaction.
At home, it feels good, all right.
And when you're done thanking me, you can always thank Melba. Come on. But if you really, really wanna, you know what you could do for me? You could play that Ding Dong song by Günther. Yeah. Come on. You love it secretly, right? You gotta. Yeah, but if you're gonna be a big meanie-poo about it, you could always just play some Motley Crue with Doctor.
Beautiful song there and a wonderful dedication from Keith O'Reilly. That is Extreme, Rise by Shine. Rise and Shine on Fun Tower Radio. Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks, getting ready to wrap up the show. I just thought I'd quickly mention this. I was just looking through Facebook and something popped up. Now, Russia, as you know, they're in war at the moment with Ukraine. It's a really sad situation. And, I don't blame Russia. I blame Putin. He's a dickhead. And Putin, if you're listening to this, well... I can't say it on air, but you know what I mean. Anyway, there's been a post that's been put up with Russia's unfriendly list. So the countries that obviously Putin doesn't like. And for a change, usually New Zealand is cut out of the world map because we're like right next to Australia on the right side. And we're not even there. But what they've done... So Australia and New Zealand are both highlighted red because we're unfriendly, apparently. But what they've done is they've moved New Zealand to the left side of Australia. So they must really hate us. All right, let's take one more request before we wrap up the show tonight. We're linking up with studios, I believe. All right. Hello.
G'day, lickety jickety. It's Dave the Mickety here.
The Mickety.
So I heard you got a pair of cans. Mm-hmm. A new pair of cans from Santa Claus.
So yes.
It's Christmas time, right?
Not Santa Claus.
No. It's from the Easter Bunny. Oh, wow. I got news for you, pal. It wasn't from the Easter Bunny, and it wasn't from Santa Claus either. It was from...
Who?
Melba.
Melba?
She's rich, right? And she sent you a pair of $300 headphones. I mean,
what?
Who else?
No.
And you're wondering how I know that. Well, she came to me for advice on what headphones to get you.
No.
And you know what?
Bull.
As always, Jick, I guaranteed satisfaction. Look, you don't have to worry about repaying me, okay?
Yeah.
Look, it's okay.
Okay.
But if you really, really wanna, you know what you could do for me?
What?
You could play that Ding Dong song by Günther.
Oh,
yeah. Come on. You love it secretly, right? You gotta.
Okay, we'll do it.
But if you're
we'll
going to be
it.
A big meanie-poo about it, you could always just play some Motley Crue with Dr. Field.
Good, all right.
We'll play the Ding Dong song.
And when
song.
You're done thanking me, you can always thank Melba. Come on, say thank you, Melba.
I'm not saying thank you.
Yeah, no, you can do it.
I'm not saying thank you.
Thank you, Jick and Peace Super.
Peace Super. No. No, I'm not saying thank you to Melba. She did not buy me headphones. I bought those headphones with my hard-earned money. But yeah, thank you, Dave, because Dave is the one who actually recommended these new headphones. They are very comfortable. They sound pretty good, actually. Last week I was doing the show with these really crappy earbuds in or whatever, and I could barely hear anything. But yes, we will play the Ding Dong song just because Dave has been a massive help. And send this one out to Dave, and thank you very much, my friends. Oh, wait. Oh, it's the wrong Ding Dong song. Oh, my God.
When I feel
what?
Your gentle touch and things are going our way.
I wanna spill my love on you all day, all day.
Oopsie daisy.
Ding Dong.
Ding Dong.
My love for you is growing wide and long.
Yeah, yeah. Ding Dong. Dave is pissed off.
When I'm with you, all over the Milky Way.
I'm gonna open up to you
all day. Come on, sing along if you know the words. Here we go.
Ding dong.
Yeah, yeah. Ding dong.
Ding dong.
Ding dong. I love my ding dong. Ding dong.
Yeah, yeah.
I love my ding dong.
Daisy, do not sing along. I will sing along. You're going to be forced to hear my beautiful voice.
I want to see my ding dong.
Ding dong.
Are you done?
It's frightening.
I love Taylor Swift and I will absolutely cut a bitch if anybody disagrees with me. One radio show dares to be different and its five listeners agree.
There's a new sheriff in town.
And they call it the Midnight Snack. Only from Fun Tower Radio.
Jig and you weather for the Tofu region. Cloudy periods, a few possible showers with light winds. 22 degrees the high and 11 overnight. And tomorrow for our Sunday, morning and evening cloud and 22 the high tomorrow. 16 at the moment and on your radio. That is going to do it for me this Friday evening. Thank you so much for tuning in, having a whole bunch of fun tonight. And I will catch you back here next Friday. And the time might be different because it is turning daylight savings, but we'll figure that out. Midnight Snack is up next. Good night. I'm every woman. All right, kia ora. Sorry, the show's not quite over yet. Ron, are you in your studio? You're right next to the microphone.
I am.
I'm going to assume you said hello. there's a very valid reason you're going to want to listen to All Requests Saturday night tomorrow from 8 p.m. Eastern. There is going to be a special character joining, and I've got a little bit of a teaser here. Are you ready, Ron?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go.
I mean, what's up with you, Ron? What's going on, Rocky Ron?
I'm just going to leave that there.
Okay.
Good night.
Okay, yeah, you're late, Jack. You're late.
Get ready for another hour of the greatest hits of all time on your big hit music leader.
Fun Tower Radio, America.
You ready?
Ooh, Midnight Snack. Fun Tower Radio. Mellow vibes, mellow tunes, and songs you need to know.